high street to backward right-wing politics. Reality television, refugees refused. Vacuous celebrities, human rights abused. There's so many things to discombobulate our minds, but you must admit we live in interesting times. The doomsday clock's near midnight, so its creators say, and our data isn't safe from the snooping NSA. Manipulated media spreads mass disinformation, and not even Jim will fix it. Could sub-Brexit split the nation? There's so many ways to discombobulate our minds, but you must admit we live in interesting times. We've got contactless transactions and e-books on our phones, electric cars and Uber taxis to get us home. Everyone's connected via portable devices, vlogging, shopping, sharing thoughts, comparing prices. Now polyamorous affairs are no longer inviolate, for we have transsexual weddings and gender-neutral toilets. You can end your loneliness with a humanoid sex robot and look for extraterrestrial love by Elon's spaceport. There's so many things to discombobulate our mind, but you must admit we're living interesting times. Interesting times.